It's very hard to believe that we're not at peak fossil. And the only difference between whether we're at peak fossil or not, America probably doesn't have a lot of influence over. Whether actual peak production is going to be 2020, 2021, or 2022 depends a lot more on Nigerian and Brazilian and Middle Eastern politics than it does on European and American politics. We're in the middle of the peak decade, for sure. And are we at the end of it or are we in the middle of it?